You have entered the Plumbing Business Success Zone, teaching entrepreneurs the business of plumbing. This is Potty Talk Live, recorded live every week. Turn on notifications to never miss an episode. Now your host, Richard Behney, the Million Dollar Plumber.
Studies and classes and courses and all these businesses make it sound like it's, you know, a difficult thing to do. Okay. Mm-hmm. This is all you need to do. Okay. Mm-hmm. All right. First of all, respond.
Sure you respond.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Number two. Okay. There you go. Do respond professionally. Okay.
Okay.
Respond professionally. Look, this is an emotional thing, especially for the business owner.
Like, okay. Don't start out, dear jerk.
Yes, you're right. USOB. That's not what happened. You know, and you go out, you know, and give
a big laundry list or explain
right.
the
and
whole.
This is what happened, mm-hmm. and you said this, and you did that,
mm-hmm. and you and signed
you're a liar.
This, and you signed that,
right?
And,
okay, mm-hmm. and all that. No, okay. Don't make it emotional. Don't get ramped up in the emotion, which is a very difficult thing to do.
Well, of course.
I'm looking at you because you know it was a very difficult thing for me.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Okay, it was like, oh yeah, all right, I'll be over there in 10 minutes, and we can talk about it out in the front yard. All right, it don't work. Let me tell you. Okay, the cops show up and the reviews get worse. Okay,
where do you think BDB came from?
Okay, take it from your big brother here. Okay, mm-hmm. all right. I know we say all the time here we tell you what to do. That's mm-hmm. what we're all about here. But I think even more importantly, we want to tell you what not to do.
Some of the dumb things we did.
Okay, you can't communicate in a way that's any way personal. Mm-hmm. Don't mm-hmm. make it personal.
Mm-hmm. Be polite. Exactly okay. right, Lance.
Mm-hmm. Exactly.
Be
okay.
polite.
All right. So that's that was a lesson.
You gonna share any stories?
I don't want to lose credibility.
That's
here.
Good. Mike says your reaction to the review means a lot to others looking at your reviews.
We'll touch on that here in just a moment.
He's jumping the gun too. You guys are
very,
so
very important
smart.
Key. You're alluding to mm-hmm. it. Okay. Hey, but before we head that way, I got something for you. Okay, especially for my new viewers and listeners here. Mm-hmm. Okay. Mm-hmm. All right.
What you got there,
okay.
baby?
Hit it. There we go. All right. My free e-booklet. All right. The 7 must knows to be a million-dollar plumber.
Look how cute.
All right. These are 7.
There. Where are you?
Got a nose. What are you doing?
I'm pointing to it. There. You look really cute.
There we go.
Right there.
Oh, thank you, baby. 7 things you got to know to have a successful, self-sustaining, and very profitable plumbing business.
Profit.
All right. If that's what you want. Okay. Simply type 7.